I'm really looking forward to the Lit Fest. A number of interesting speakers here, and I hope that there is participation in Mangaluru city, because the Lit Fest, you know, so far have been very north oriented. There have been a few Lit Fests which are in south, in Kerala, and last year also there was one in Mangaluru. But we need to get more activity in South India as far as you know, these Lit Fests are concerned, so that there is more integration between the people who work in think tanks, who work in educational institutions in the North and South. And I think these kind of Lit Fests, if they move away from Delhi, Jaipur, Mumbai, then there is a kind of intermingling of ideas. People get to know what people in the South think, people in the South get to know what people in the North think, and there is more interaction away from the glare of the media.
I think the JNU is a great university. Many scholars of national and international repute have come from there. Top diplomats, scientists, economists, bureaucrats, political leaders have all come from JNU. We cannot paint the whole of the university black because of a few lumpen elements.
Months after abrogation of Article 370, three and a half months now, I think a lot has been achieved. It's too short a period. Some risk will now have to be taken. We will need to continue our campaign internationally, to continue letting the world believe the Indian narrative more than the Pakistani narrative. And the international media, which has not been very supportive of us, we need to work much more on it and cultivate it. I hope through all these means, maybe in the coming years, you will find a difference taking place in Kashmir. And I'm very hopeful that we will probably have a longer term vision of Kashmir to see maybe 2030 or 35, Kashmir completely mainstreamed as a part of India.
If you look at the last 5 years, Indian economy grew more than 7.5% per annum. That was the annual GDP we had from 2014 to 2019.
So I think that media that leans actually has it easier. People who are on the very clearly on this side or that side are easier. There are some of us who refuse to take a side. We are free thinkers, and I think we have to walk a lonelier path.